So what up, YouTube? Me and Megan, I'm about to fucking show you how stuff shells done the right way. This shit, yeah, I got this shit looking real good.
Laundry done first. You eating the rest of this pork chop?
No, probably not.
The corn, I'll see if I can use that when I make the corn chowder. Just enough sauce, huh?
So I made them shits look real pretty.
35 minutes, hon, in the oven.
Man, y'all know what it is. See, I'm up here just cooking.
What you say?
I made them look real pretty. Lucky I ain't got no sprinkles on these motherfuckers. I'll get a little up close view for y'all. YouTube, here you go. You know, this is what I do, man. So there go your stuffed shells for you right there. We're gonna toss them in the oven. I'm gonna need two hands for this, so hold on. So here we go. I'm about to set the timer 35 minutes. You know, get those nice cooking nice. There we go. Time is set. Got them in the oven. You know, that's me and Kim. Stuff sells. Yo, y'all holler if you like it. Video, let me know.